You think Devon Lee could be a champ one day?
One day, man. Tell me to keep working.
Keep working.
And tell me to keep your hands up. His head gets trapped on tight.
There you go.
Then he'll be out.
Well, nigga, what I'm trying to do ain't no head getting involved.
Huh?
So what I'm trying to do ain't no head getting involved.
You need some amateur fights, man.
I'm fighting.
Huh?
I'm fighting.
You fighting?
I got a fight coming up.
You don't need to fight.
Adidas tournament.
Huh?
The Adidas tournament.
In Oxnard. Adidas.
Adidas tournament.
And I'm going to see it.
I want to see him lose that. Can we get an amateur pedigree behind him, man?
It makes a big difference.
U.S. championships, gold gloves, shit like that.
You were supposed to go to the Olympics.
Huh?
They robbed you from the Olympics.
Yeah, man. I beat
Vanez, right?
Robbie first and then Vanez. And then pretty much made the team, man. They came back. They qualified me over some bullshit that happened, but
politics of boxing.
Exactly. Like I say, you still ended up home in Haiti. First of all, over Haiti. So that was definitely something I was proud of. But the pros now, man, it's making a difference. Making some money.
What? Two world titles, right? You have two world titles? And that third one coming soon? You got here at 4, it's what, 6 o'clock? What's the time? 6:30.
About 4:40. He's been looking at he's been watching his watch all day. He's ready for you, all day.
You ready?
I'm just mad I didn't get more.
Tomorrow.
Yeah.
Can I tell you what? A lot of boxing stars tell me that when they first sparred, they didn't do very well, and they never came back. But they came back like a week later, and then they did good.
Well, I like to just keep going.
You remember the first time you sparred?
Yeah, I got mad. I got my ass beat. I got
the first time I sparred. I didn't spar first. I fought first. I went to a fight, my brother's fight, and I was like, you know what? I want to fight. I just got in the ring and fought.
Did you win?
Yep.
I used to get beat up every single day. Cause I used to be in there with top pros, amateurs with 200 fights. Never gave up.
And that's what makes you tough.
And then just keep saying.
Slowly but surely, I start catching them, and I start beating them.
I've been doing this shit for a year. I don't know if they're hearing that right. 365 days.
There you have it, right here at the Goose and Jim. Stay tuned. FitNewsReport.com. I'm Lacey back reporting.